Y'all garaging, y'all know who it is. Welcome to MCTV. I got a message to the LDBC and all my boxing fans out there. I'm just gonna call it straight how it is, like I always do. You know, a lot of these fighters out here, I don't care whether they're European fighters, Mexican fighters, Latin fighters, but the point of the matter is this, and the fact is this. They constantly keep using black fighters' names, elite black fighters' names, to get their name out there. And they'll talk about these guys, they'll talk crap to them, they'll get them to talk back just so their names can become relevant, and then they'll duck them and fight somebody else. You know, perfect example, you got Canelo, then you got, you know, Tyson Fury, and then Ryan Garcia is being one of the greatest examples to date. He says he wants to live in Gervonta Davis's head, but just recently, last night, yesterday, they pulled out of the Tank Davis fight, but he'd been talking for 2 years straight, trying to rile Tank up, trying to get the media to think that him and him are going to fight. We damn near thought this shit was set in stone just like a day ago. They both come out saying it's set. It's ready. Both of them. Like, he's trying to say, Tank Davis, you ain't a grown man. You can make the call yourself. But Ryan Garcia, you ain't a grown man. You can't make this fight happen yourself. Like, what the fuck is really going on? Stop believing the hype and definitely stop believing the lies. These guys aren't who they say they are, and they aren't what the media makes them out to be. Shout out to the LDBC and all the real. Shout out to Gervonta Tank Davis. Shout out to Errol Spence Jr. Shout out to Haney. Shout out to Deontay Wilder, the Charlo brothers, and many, many more. Y'all have a great morning and a great day.